At the end of the day, I still thank God for everything that, you know, he's put in front of me. But this materialistic money stuff don't really mean nothing. Like, you know, my relationship is good, I got money, but there's still other issues to talk about other than heartbreak.
Right.
You got anxiety, you got substance abuse, you got, you know, there's a lot of issues in the world to talk about. I don't know, music is just a beautiful thing. Like I love myself so much as far as the way I make music, the way God made me, the way God wired me to do things that I do, and to change the world the way that I can.
I think you're aging to change. I think you're touching the way this generation that very few, if no one else, can.
Before I get up out of here, I want to tell you that you can do anything you put your mind to, period. As long as you work hard, give it your all, and don't listen to what anybody got to say, it's your world. You can do what you want, oh, bro. Period. Always remember that. I love every single last one of y'all. Everybody get home safe. Gang, gang.
If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it, and just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through.
I'm actually FaceTiming, not FaceTiming, I'm slow. I'm on Instagram live from heaven. I made it, y'all. I'm out there. Boy.
I love y'all to death. I couldn't ask for better fans or supporters. For sure. I love all y'all to death. 999. Forever.